The field for the 1994 Peter Haughton Memorial Final. Behind the gator, moving up. Here they come. And they're off. Off stride at the start was Greatest Victory. It's Donnerail to the front. From between horses, Keystone Galactic in second up on the far outside. Tap in around the first turn, and it's Campbell with Donnerail. Sprinting to a three-length lead. Tap in second along the inside. It's Bionic Libric in third. Then Whiteland Cumin in fourth. Ching up on the outside, Thelonious fifth. Keystone Galactic sixth by 2.5. The Giant Hit. Another 2.5 to Killian's Red. Then it's another four lengths back, CR Trackmaster. Opening quarter, a brisk 27-3. And it is Donnerail with the lead by half a length, challenging on the outside, Whiteland Cumin. Then it's another length and a half to tap it in third, with Thelonious the outside fourth. Then it's three, Bionic Leebrook in fifth. Giant Hit the outside six, Keystone Galactic in seventh. Then some six to Whiteland Cumin and 2.5 CR Trackmaster. But it is Campbell and Donnerail with some hardball here, parking out Whiteland Cumin. Halftime in 56-2. Lively clip and Donnerail with pressure almost every step of the way. Leads it. Three parts of a length. Putting away the bid of Whiteland Cumin. Tap in. Tucked in along the inside third. Three wide bid from Thelonious. Up four wide. Killian's Red. And from between horses, Giant Hit. They approach three quarters. And it's Donnerail, the one that catch, leading it by two. Tap in the second spot. Three quarters and 1:27 even. 3/16 to go. They're on their way home. And it's the undefeated Donnerail. Campbell urging them on, leading it by two. Tappan tips to the outside second. Then it's another five back. And it's Thelonious in third. But it's all Donnerail. He's striding out. It's going to make it 8/8. Well in hand here for Campbell, leading it by 4/5 lengths. And Donnerail wins the Peter Haughton Memorial in 1:55-4, shattering the track record.
Donnerail continues unblemished mark here, 8/8.